Thanks for watching this quick video on Alibaba stock. The video is mainly based on technical analysis, and we will see if we are able to predict the next step of this stock just using very simple tools of technical analysis, such as in this case trend lines. As we can see with my technical analysis, with this amber line, I've already defined or drawn the major trend that since 2016, this is a daily candlestick, so since 2016, Alibaba has been performing very well. This is a bullish trend, so the idea will be to go long, to invest in the trend direction. The blue line is more a secondary trend, and even the secondary trend is just telling us to go long. So this is very simple, very easy technical analysis interpretation. So we have got the main trend that is an uptrend. We are in a way, we are forming a new wave, and we are in the bullish, in a rally of this new wave. So the next target price will be $320. There is nothing to add on this stock, then please read a lot of fundamental news, read a lot of analysis, do a lot of analysis, your researches, and try to compare with technical analysis, because technical analysis is just telling us to go long, and hopefully fundamental analysis will tell us the same, and if both of them are on the same page, the idea is to go long. What I would suggest, as usual, is always to compare these companies with other companies in the same business, like in this case perhaps like Amazon. So Amazon is performing well. We know how Amazon is performing as well. Of course, bullish behavior of Amazon is massive, is really a lot. So the idea is that if Amazon will keep going long, it's a good signal, because it's supporting our idea to go long also for Alibaba. So let's go quickly to have a look at Amazon. And Amazon is in a kind of pausing situation, where the market is pausing before going long again. So what I can see is that as soon as this stock will start going up again, so perhaps from next week, where the stock will start going up again, where, because this symmetrical triangle is a continuation pattern, has been completed, I'm expecting that from next week this stock will start going up. As soon as Amazon will go up, I'm sure that also Alibaba will start going upward, because Alibaba is showing us that is for long-term investment, because we were looking at daily candlestick that has to go long. Perhaps from next week you can see some, you know, the stock might go down for a while, but for long-term investment, when I say long-term is for a couple of weeks or months, the stock will go up. And because I'm expecting that both stocks, because are in the same business, they do the same stuff, they should perform in the same way. So it means that also Amazon will start going up soon, reaching this target price of $4,000, mainly based using the symmetrical triangle theory, that this target price was found just projecting the depth of this triangle from the breakout of this resistance line. So this is my understanding of Alibaba and Amazon. So Amazon was suggesting to go long, and also Amazon, I think, I think from next week they will start going up again based on Amazon interpretation of going long. Thanks.